We are ready to go for the AMA, so settle in. We have a great race in store for you. Drivers, we're coming to the line. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! These drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. Lap after lap, these drivers are really pushing their cars to the limit. What an incredible race it's been so far. There was some rain last week that made these promoters a little nervous, but it's really done well with all these cars out there. Huge thanks to the crew for all their hard work. That was a quick one. Lap after lap, these drivers are really pushing their cars to the limit. What an incredible race it's been so far. Well, they were three wide there for a moment, but they managed to sort it out, and we continue under green flag action. Here's the laps keep ticking away. These drivers are racing like every lap is the last. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap. Race fans at the corner, there's a blue pickup truck parked just outside of turn number one that left their lights on. Again, that's a blue pickup truck over in the turn one parking lot with their lights on. So far, so good. We've had some great racing today. Just a quick reminder, after the AMA tonight, there will be an autograph session in the pits with many of your favorite drivers participating. Two drivers made a little bit of contact right there, but they're both able to gather it up and keep going. That could have been a big one. The drivers are tethered to the metal, the mud is flying, and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. Well, they were three wide there for a moment, but they managed to sort it out, and we continue in their green flag action. Here's the laps keep ticking away. These drivers are racing like every lap is the last. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap. We continue under green here, and these drivers are really trying to just find a rhythm and stay smooth. Running consistent lap times is really important in a place like this. You can feel the intensity starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers, and they're starting to feel the pressure. Halfway, we're halfway home. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap. Check out the merchandise trailers for our brand new t-shirts. It's $18.99 tonight only. The field is pretty much spread out around the racetrack now. Not too many gaps out there, which means there's going to be even more pressure on these drivers. Drivers are pedaled to the metal, the mud is flying, and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. Starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers and they're starting to feel pressure. Time to go. Drivers are really starting to mix it up out there as we head deeper into the race. Who's going to win it? It's anyone's guess. It's go time. Only 5 laps to go. Congratulations on an amazing win. The official results are now being posted.